Hey, how you doing, guys? Iggy here. My Lent journal today, day 24. Banana, mandarins, and my supplements, and my power shake. Already have my Raisin Bran. So we're moving right along. We're getting closer to our goal, getting closer to the day where, you know, I'll be able to eat meat again. Will I eat meat? Most likely, yes. In the regularity of it, I'm not sure. But either way, this has been a really good journey, a really good way to just feel different. Just to prove to myself that I can do this, and not have to feel that I constantly have to eat meat just to feel better or crave that hunger. I think only had one time where I felt like I really needed meat. Like one time, I was just like, man, I really. Shake it really good. Salute. And you know, even when my son was cooking a steak last night for himself, I didn't really crave it, and I didn't really smell the yearning for that. But either way, that's where I'm at this moment. Day 24, here we go. Let's see where this adventure takes us, and let's see what I can get into today and what I'm gonna cook. All right, peace out. Day 24, complete. Gonna have some leftovers, bananas, lentils, rice, and eggs. Yummy, yummy, yummy in my tummy. It was so good yesterday, it's gonna be so good today. I'll see you tomorrow on day 25. Dun, dun, dun.